According to the U.S. Constitution, the president is part of which of the three branches of government? Executive,